Nathan? Over there, it's a ship. Oh, what's left of one. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
Sorry, my bad. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
You know, no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey,
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Thank you. Sure thing. There's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. What you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
Up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam, no good. It's a dead end.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Long drop. Did no one find this? The
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way. Doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
There we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
where we start, huh?
So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle. Soldiers on guns.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it, he was thinking he'd be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew away his gunpowder cache.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as nobody, and became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once. Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish. Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Ugh.